And take a look. Camden County unveiled a statue of boxing legend Jersey Joe Walcott this afternoon. It's bronze and 8 feet high. Eyewitness News was at the Wiggins Park in Camden for the big celebration. The Pensacon native won the world heavyweight title in 1951. He died in 1994 at age 80. Local boxing legend Larry Holmes was among the dignitaries paying tribute today.